at the Ontario airport.
In Ontario? Wait, isn't that like a 2-hour drive? How much cheaper was it?
A weird nut I can't crack.
I am?
Yeah, I... This is a mistake.
It is?
It's always a mistake. We shouldn't do this.
Do what?
Sleep with each other. I know it seems like we should, but trust me, I've been through this a million times and it's always a mess. So I don't think we should, even if we want to.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking that.
Oh. Cool. So do you want to come in and talk about why we shouldn't do it?
No, I just wanted to walk you to your door. But thanks for everything tonight. Thank you. And I'll see you in class.
Good night.
Night. What kind of soup do you want?
Lentil vegetable?
Yeah. That's fine. All right, what else we got?
Some gum? Okay, so we've added everyone from class. Is there anyone else you want to add? Just name a friend. Any friend. I remember exactly. Barry and I had just started dating, and he bought me this laptop because my screen was broken, and I just thought, wow. Now, here is a guy who knows exactly what he wants and is not afraid to go after it. And that was it.
I'm Zach Burrows.
Hi. Yeah, that's my girl.
What?
Yeah, that's my girl. I don't think the young lady wants you talking to her.
What the fuck, Barry?
No, I got this. Hey, listen, One Direction. I don't think the young lady wants you talking to her, so maybe you should just get the fuck out of here, man.
I want the big rat.
I'm just a little rusty.
I got it. Right now? Big rat. And if things go to shit or you're hit and you're not mobile, stay where you're at and I'll come find you and I'll get you.
She should have died hereafter.
No. Oh, God. He was highly prolific.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey.
Hi. What's going on? Oh. Hey. How are you?
He was a real piece of work. And, you know, like, violent.
He hit you?
Oh, my God. It was like a lifetime ago. But it's something I draw on a lot in my acting work. That's how I know that you went to the same place the other night.
I got most of the words right, though, yeah?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's getting there. Oh, Janice is here.
Oh, does that mean I have to get up?
Yeah. You gotta help her with her bags.
I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to
from 700 yards!
Jesus,
oh
my God! God.
Fucking hell! What are you doing?
I was gonna take the bibble, but forget it!
Barry Bourbon!
Barry.
Barry Bourbon!
Barry?
Barry Bourbon!
Good things can happen. I mean, you just saved the class.
Anyone get out of here?
I am Gene. This is my theater, is what I do.
Barry. Hey, Miss Cousineau. Miss Cousineau. Yeah, we just put this up on its feet. It's feeling pretty good.
Don't be an idiot.
Don't call me fucking idiot! Will you call me?
Why don't you go ahead and leave a message?